Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you how to make your SOLIDWORKS sketches pop with color. Now, one way that I think most people know is you can just right-click on a sketch in your Feature Manager tree and go to Sketch Color in the Context Toolbar. And there you can pick a color for the sketch. Let's say we'll make this one green for the top outer profile. Now, another way we can do that is by turning on the Line Format Toolbar. And we can do that either by going to View, Toolbars, and turning it on right here, or right-clicking pretty much anywhere in the menu area and turning it on from the Toolbar's flyout Line Format right there. Now with the Line Format Toolbar, we've got a variety of tools. And if I pick now the Side Profile, I can hit the Line Color button and change this one to some other color. Let's make it blue. So basically did the same thing I did from the context menu from the Feature Manager. But there's more to it than that. Let's go ahead and remove the color from those sketches. Control select those two and go back to the Sketch Color command and remove that. So they're back to being the ordinary gray. Now, if you want to change the color for all of your sketches, you know, in an active sketch, one that I'm not currently editing, just looks gray like this, well, you can go to Options, System Options, Colors, and all of the different sketch colors are down in here. So here we go, Sketch, Inactive, there's that gray color. You could change that to any other color so all of your sketches would appear as some other color if you wish. But I'm going to leave that gray color. And let's now go and edit just one particular sketch. I'm going to hide the top and side profile here and edit the top cutouts sketch that has these three different cutout profiles. Okay, so let's change some colors on individual elements here. I want to select this chain so I get all of the entities that are part of this contour for this keyed hole. And I want to change the color with the Line Color button on the toolbar. And see, we'll make that one orange. Okay. Now when I click off of it, there we go, those are orange. Let's change this hole over here to some other color. We'll make that one purple. And then select this chain. And we'll make that one, how about this color of blue? Now let's also make this one a different line type. So we can select this button right here, Line Style, and choose a different style. Say, maybe we want to go with this one. So now we have different colors, different line styles. We can also control line weight. So I want my center lines to stand out better. So I'm going to control select these two center lines and then go to the Line Thickness tool. And let's make those, rather than the default, we'll bump those all the way up to 2 millimeters to make them very bold. This isn't really standing out as much as I would like, so I'm going to select that chain again and increase the thickness of that one to 1 millimeter. Now, when I exit this sketch, it's still outside of the sketch environment has that same ordinary gray color. So you can apply colors specifically to an entire sketch where you can see that color when you're not in the sketch, or you can use the Line Format toolbar to control elements within the sketch and use those tools however you like to make your sketches pop and for different elements to really stand out. I hope you found that useful. Have a good day.